Let's drive. So, Isla said you have a slicing kit for me.
Just take it so I can get back to my district.
Isla, I got your slicing kit. Thanks.
I'll send you coordinates to a cache you can test it on. And Vess, I couldn't have done it without your help. You live up to the name.
What do you mean by that?
Tell you what, I'm holed up on Rempelli's space station until I figure out what's next for me. Don't be a stranger.
Join me.
Danke.
I wondered when I'd see you again. I need someone reliable.
And you thought of me?
Who else? Got plenty of jobs lined up. Just take your pick.
I'll have a look, but no promises.
I might have something for you.
Thank you.
Hold on, Nix. Let's go, Nix. Ready to go? One down.
Keep this up, you'll do well for yourself. Sending your pay.
Ready, Nix? All right, let's go.
Gut.
And you are?
Kay Vess. I was invited by Danka.
Oh, really? All right, then.
Don are always inventing new rules for Sabacc, claiming they're...
So, what do all the symbols mean?
Seriously? Danka invited you?
Yeah. Name's Kay Vess. Ready to play? Room for one more? New card. Draw.
I'll draw.
Let's see.
I'll stand.
Draw.
I stand.
Gianyapa.
Pass.
I'll draw.
Sabacc.
That's Sabacc.
Shouldn't have done
easy.
That.
Ninolia.
Draw. Look what I got. Something good.
Ninolia.
I draw.
Come on. Stand. I've got a roll. Take that. All right. Pass. Psylops. Yes. Gorak, you wanted to see me?
Straight to business. Good.
Well, I know you're a busy pike.
Governor Thornton and the Don are attempting to remove me from power. They were heard plotting with one of my own.
You want me to find your traitor?
And bring them to me. For a conversation.
So that's why you need an outsider. To keep this quiet.
It's a delicate situation. A Crimson Dawn agent was overheard on their comlink, planning this little coup.
Where?
The Miragana Market. My guess is they're still there gathering intelligence. Find where their communications are going.
I'm on it, Gorak.
And Kay, I want my ring back.
Oh, it's your ring. Nix found it on the ground, accidentally. Sorry.
If that thing steals from me again, I'll skin it myself. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you find something?
None of your business.
Same to you. Clear out of my space.
Okay, let's keep an ear out for comlink chatter about Gorak. Hey, with the nav computer and your repairs, how much am I gonna owe you?
Okay, we're friends. We'll get to that.
I wouldn't call us friends.
You will, because I just found you an EML 850 compatible nav computer. And since I know what I'm doing, it's free.
What's the catch?
No catch. There's this old wreck buried in Amberine, and it's loaded with compatible parts.
It's not stripped already?
Look, we tried. The winds picked up, and not all of us have fancy speeders. Then part of it collapsed and sealed it off.
Can't I just, boost one off a pike cruiser or something?
Not possible. Trailblazer's a custom job. Off-the-shelf parts won't cut it. You're lucky I even remember this wreck. Even luckier that I have a plan. I just, need a Class 11 power core.
And where exactly am I supposed to get that?
All kinds of places, Imperial compounds.
We barely made it out of that space station alive. You trying to get me locked up?
I'm just trying to get your ship fixed. You're welcome. And don't die, all right?
Looking for something in particular?
Prices! Quality goods!
I know, but we have no choice. If anything, we're lucky Tislak is so emotional. I mean, think about it. He betrayed Gorak just because he wouldn't cover his trips to some casino cruiser. Just keep him alive.
Of course it was Tislak. All right, Nix, let's steal that comlink.
Nix, go. Fetch. Nice.
Waka, can you trace a comlink signal for me? I sent you the frequency.
I'm a little busy, but fine. It looks like the last communication came from Renpali Station near Tushal.
Huh. Guess I'm going to Renpali.
Can't you just let the Trailblazer rest? She's been through a lot.
It's a ship. Relax.
Drop it!
Attention! The suspect was last spotted in Miragana. Make sure she's brought in.
Get out of here. All right. Come on, Nix. Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something.
see you around. I got this. Nice, that worked. Oh, this might be a good place to hide from an underboss. Just,
okay.
Valve maintenance. Tislek Shar, I found a little hollow of you talking to Thordon. You're planning to take down Gorak.
What? Who are you? How did you find me?
I guess I'm pretty good at sniffing out traitors.
No, you do not understand. He does not deserve the power of the Pikes. He could be pulling double, triple the profit, but he does not listen to reason.
He doesn't listen to reason? Or he wouldn't pay for your trips to that casino cruiser.
It was a business opportunity.
Uh-huh. You can tell me about it on the way back to Miragana.
Wait! Whatever he's paying you, I can pay double. Crimson Dawn has more than enough credits.
All right, fine. Pay up.
Thank you. Of course.
Hey, there she is.
Valves are fixed.
So, did you find who you were looking for?
Yeah, I'm leaving him at Rampali with Crimson Dawn.
Is that a good thing?
Sort of. Gorak did ask me to take him to Miragana.
Okay, I ain't paying for your funeral.
All kinds of
parts for ships here.
Thank you.
definitely will.
You won't have the chance. You're back. I assume you took care of my problem?
Not exactly. I did find your guy, though. Tislek Shar. I tracked him to Rimpali Station, but he, got away.
Tislek? He was one of my advisors until he became obsessed with his pointless casino schemes.
Well, at least now you know who it is.
Yes. And for that, you get partial payment. Now go.
Hello, Kay. I'd like to apologize on behalf of Tislek Shar. Sending pirates after you was imprudent.
You sure are going through a lot of trouble for the guy.
He has proven useful to us. Thank you for not taking him to Gorak. I'll be seeing you, Kay.
something?
Heard you've had some trouble getting your recording device back from Macau's.
I'd be careful about spreading that kind of rumor, if I were you.
It's not a rumor.
He found it.
No, I found it. You're welcome.
Thank you. You've saved me a lot of trouble.
You can tell the Don they owe me one.
Gang alert.